fact that we've never seen any extraterrestrial intelligence is just, we don't have anything they want.
We could actually shake hands with something that might have been coming and going on this planet for literally thousands, perhaps millions of years, and has kept a distance during the last age of man, or maybe one now. And maybe it's waiting for us all to finally grow up.
One thing that can be said with a great deal of confidence is that if the contact is initiated by them, they are going to be not only superior to us, but greatly superior to us. They won't be just beginners like we are. They will be far more advanced than we are.
The Jungle and Zoom hypothesis propose that alien beings are watching us, but are, for the time being, keeping their distance. But what if they're not? What if the alien mission was to integrate the web society in a way that avoids detection? If so, what could be walking among us right now? Aliens may have come to Earth for many reasons. To escape, to breed, to conquer, or simply to explore.
Certainly we want to go out and find out about things we don't know about. We see the moon, we want to go out to the moon and find out more things about it. We see Mars, we want to go there. We want to go to Jupiter to send out our probes. So, if aliens are something like us, then perhaps they have